scallop sculpture. This is the Marblehead Harbor that once sheltered the USS Constitution. And there's the fort, Fort Sewell, way out there, where I was last week. There's Marblehead Lighthouse. This is the seaward side, and there's those skeins of seabirds again. This causeway gets us to Mass Audubon, Marblehead Neck. Looks like we got a bunch of gulls, not much else. Look at the old harbor. A glimpse out towards the open ocean. A couple of dry suit surfers. Here's a little overlook park. And here's that bastion of affluence known as Marblehead Neck. Little dolmen things. They'd rather you didn't try to walk on top of the seawall. It's your classic rocky cobble coast. And a little walkway path to spot to sit. A little walkway to the shore. And a memoriam bench. Boston's way down there. You can kind of see the buildings off in the distance. Here we have an exclusion zone, private beach, environmentally sensitive. It's funny they have go away postings every couple of feet, like this little pocket beach is Fort Knox or something. It's an exclusion zone. There's some offshore waterfall. I don't know what they are. Interesting nonetheless. Old beat-up lobster trap. Oh, more of them. Quite a few. It's a lobster trap cluster. Look like they're just mallards. Enjoying a bit of salt water for a change. There's something else.